can feel the heat rising. Everything is on fire. Today's a painful reminder of why we can only get brighter the further you put it behind you. And right now I'm on the inside looking out, cause I'm standing in the flames. It's a beautiful kind of pain. Setting fire to yesterday. Find a light, find a light, find a light. Standing in the flames. It's a beautiful kind of pain. Setting fire to yesterday. Find a light, find a light, find a light.
This goes out to my only younger sister. She is in so much pain that just stuck with her. All she wants is to hear the Lord whisper, but every time she does, it's like he's not with her. I know right now she's in a very dark place, standing alone inside these burning flames. She just wants to know that her life is right, but she feels like she's trapped inside an evil lie. She wants a way out that doesn't affect her life. She knows in her heart something just doesn't feel right. She wants to fix all her problems but feels so alone. She gets abused by men everywhere she goes. She is just trying to figure life all out, but now she has children she has to think about, raising them to be righteous in every way so they can grow up and never make our mistakes.
And it's a beautiful campaign. Send fire to yesterday. Find a light, find a light, find a light. Stand in the flames. And it's a beautiful campaign. Send fire to yesterday. Find a light, find a light, find a light.
Take good care of both of your precious children. They're your life now, so focus on what you're building. This is your pain that you will have to live with. You say you walk by faith, but you always given. But if you go to the Lord, he can erase your mind, take it all away and give you a brand new life. I will always pray that he shows us a sign, so we all know what to do living in this life. Just pray and ask to always see the truth. Listen to God's words and never be confused. This is why we were given the Holy Spirit, to pray in Jesus Christ knowing he can hear it. It's a relationship that we have to build. Do that first and tell me how it makes you feel. It will be the best relationship you ever had. This is the truth from God, he always has our back. I know you search for a man for your children to have. Teach them about Jesus Christ, he is a righteous man. Teach them his ways and also to live by faith. Teach them the word and explain to them how to pray. Let them know they're not alone inside this place. They have Jesus Christ, all you do is call out his name. They have a father they can always go to. He won't tell you lies, he'll teach you all the truth. I know life gets in the way, it's a terrible view.
And it's a beautiful kind of pain. Send fire to yesterday. Find a light, find a light, find a light. Standing in the flames. And it's a beautiful kind of pain. Send fire to yesterday. Find a light, find a light, find a light.
But have strength, my sister, you will always get through. At the end of the day, it's only God and you. So surrender your life to him and pray for the truth. Ask him for discernment so you're never confused. I know you search for the light but only see the dark. So close your eyes and pray to see past your scars. He'll show you the light if you just walk by faith. You have to also pray in his holy name. Everything comes together when things take place.
I'm standing in the flames. And it's a beautiful kind of pain. Send fire to yesterday. Find a light, find a light, find a light. Standing in the flames. And it's a beautiful kind of pain. Send fire to yesterday.